Welcome back, everyone. Well, I just wanted to share with you, well, I ended up doing some more rail fanning downtown here, and I got some cool trains, and in the video, you'll hear me say, Hobo Shoestring, there's your ride. So every time I see a grain car that he always talked about, that's his Cadillac, or an open box car, I'm going to be thinking of my good friend, Hobo Shoestring, a.k.a. Mark Nichols. So it's going to be kind of hard to deal with for a while, but I just want to share with you, so let's jump in the video. All right, we got an eastbound finally rolling. Hobo Shoestring, there was your Cadillac. There's another one, buddy. We all miss you. Check it out. There's your dream ride right there. That's different. Alrighty, since they were all moving slow, 25 over there, I didn't want to use so much space on my phone. So I moved over here, back over here at Main Street in Perry. So I know we got another westbound. They're talking about 5 westbounds. So this would be the second one. Alright, we'll see what we get here. I just wanted to say I hope you all enjoyed watching this video. Please make sure you stay to the end. I'm doing a special slideshow, and I put in there some of the stuff like Hobo Shoestring would do, like audio texting and everything to me. So you'll hear him talking in this. So I hope you all enjoyed this part. And remember, always, God bless. And let's just keep him in our thoughts and prayers. And buddy, we never will forget you. You are always a great friend. And I know you're always up there in heaven riding the rails. So we'll meet up again one day. All right. You all have a wonderful day. Thanks for watching.
Ran out of room on the outside of my bucket. I had to cover a few up, some of the older ones with the good ones you sent, but I ran out of room, so I put them on the inside. And they can still be just as seen when I open my lid up in front of somebody. They'll be like, God dog, where'd you get them, Shoestring? Then I'll reply, my good buddy Josh sent them to me. No one else gets one but me. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, we sure do. Man, I hope we run across paths. Where exactly are you? I mean, is there a main line that goes through or a siding where trains pull over close to you? Just kind of let me know general area you're in, and I'll see if I might could stop in there one spring and me and you build a campfire, tell stories, cook out, maybe even take a short ride. Hobo Dog, I got the same app, Rail Guide. There's another one out there, but it just showed railroad crossings and viaducts. I mean, it still shows maps, but they're really not updated. And then there's another app that shows nothing but abandoned railroad lines, which is pretty neat. But yeah, I like that Railroad Guide the best. That's my favorite one, and it's really accurate, too. Hey, I think I'm going to pull the old covers up over my head and hit the hay just in case. There's a CSX worker friend of mine in Kingsport. He said he's going to let me know if he gets a call on any train coming in and let me know, and I can rush up there on an Uber and catch it. He wants me to ride his train so bad, he's going to let me ride in the lead a locomotive with him and make a video, as long as I don't say his name or video him. So that's going to be a special video, to ride in the lead locomotive. All right, brother. Thanks for all the information and the stuff you sent. You have a good night, brother. That Herbie on that one car carrier, at first I thought it was referring to that number 63 Volkswagen. Back in the 70s, there was a series of movies called Herbie. One of them was like Herbie Goes Bananas, and another one was Herbie Goes to Monte Carlo. It was a Volkswagen that could talk and had its own personality, and it was a race car, a number 63 Volkswagen named Herbie. It just reminded me of it. I'll have a new video by this weekend. I'm going to be riding with somebody, but he really didn't want to be in the video. He kind of wants to keep on the down low, so if you do see him, it'll just be me panning by him really quick. So...